Hello everyone. First of all, my support to all of you who are affected by the coronavirus or who have relatives affected by it. I hope that you recover very soon. Three things during these times. First, safe and safety. Second is contribution to the community. And third is reduce the impact in the business. About health and safety is about working remotely. I know that we cannot do it everywhere, and there are some positions and critical jobs that we need our physical presence. In those cases, make sure that you follow all our safety procedures, that you have all protection equipment, you keep the distance and so on. No? About the contribution to community, first, I think that we are doing excellent things, no? With the people doing critical jobs like cleaning hospitals, with the ambulance, with the emergency numbers, and I think that we need to thank all these people who are in the front line helping all of us, no? Also, we are doing many things, no? Like a digital app that is helping to support people who had the symptoms of the coronavirus. Also, we are supporting to build field hospitals. We are also acquiring and donating medical equipment. So what I request from all of you is to identify initiatives and things that we can do to support and contribute to our communities. About reducing impact to the company, we had a board meeting last week, reviewed the situation, and we saw a statement that is available in Ferronet. But the summary is that this crisis takes us in a good position in terms of liquidity. We are at record levels, 6 billion euros of liquidity that we have today in the company. It's true that the traffic is affecting our business, especially in airports, with a reduction of 80% in the normal passengers that we have in this period of time. In the case of toll roads, close to 60%, and also some of our projects and contracts in construction and services have been reorganized or delayed, in some cases suspended. No. However, I think that this could be a good opportunity for the company. And I'm sure that we'll come back stronger, especially if we work together. We act also with solidarity, and also we act responsibly. So thank you very much to all of you, and we'll be back to normal very soon. Thank you.